Hi, I'm Emily.
Hi, and I'm Elena.
And we're really excited to share this course with you. It's all about evaluating LLM apps, any systems you build with LLM inside, from chatbots to content generators. This is a hands-on course focused on practical skills where we will share with you some real code examples.
If you ever wondered, are my LLM responses good? Or did this new prompt make things better or worse? This course is for you. We will start with an overview of different LLM evaluation methods and show how to implement them, from simple rule-based checks to more complicated machine learning-based ones. Specifically, we will pay a lot of attention to the LLM as a judge approach, where you use LLMs to evaluate the outputs of your LLM system, and we will show how to tune them to your own criteria.
Then we'll dive into real examples. Together, we will build simple LLM apps like summarization tools, classifiers, or RAG systems, and we will show how to evaluate them. As we go, we will walk you through core evaluation workflows, like how to compare prompts, how to test different models, how to run regression testing, and even adversarial checks to see where things break. We will gently walk you through the Python code step by step so that you can repeat everything yourself and adapt it to your own projects.
And finally, we will show how to put all this together and collaborate as a team, from designing test datasets to setting the evaluation criteria to reviewing and learning from the results.
We hope to see you in the course.